Well, I believe after 2 years of the beginning of the Palestinian Intifada, things are becoming worse. The Israeli government is not showing any will to start a peace process negotiations again. And they don't intend to end the war that they are launching against the Palestinian people.